some of them I can access.
Why did we not think?
Thank you. I'm like, Inside the boat, and what the children can remember, you know. Now,
what
you do,
thank you.
as I. Who knows when that evil curse will strike the greedy beholders of this bewitched treasure.
Dead men tell.
You know where it's hidden. Don't push on the
Thank you. Thank you. Bienvenidos a bordo. Para su seguridad, permanezcan sentados con las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del barco y jueguen a los niños.
Thank you. cheek part.
Passengers, as you make your way to the dock, you'll see that the line will split to two sides, one side on the left and one side on the right. Go ahead and give the shortest side of the line to your group together. Unless you just want to separate your family, in that case, go ahead and send the other ones down the other end of the line. You'll never see them again. Go ahead and take whichever line is shortest, keep you hardest together, same party, same side.
I'm going to
Underwater flash four boat. Legally, should not be talking about it either.
Yeah.
But don't worry, unlike the amateurs that sunk the Titanic, it took me 3 minutes instead of 3 hours. And mine went down evenly. Go ahead, take a seat in the doorway, buddy. It makes you adorable. Look at you. And we just got permission to hit something. Wave goodbye to the dock up there. So wave goodbye to the people standing on the dock. You'll never see them again. It's okay, it's not like you saw them before. Hi everybody, welcome aboard the world famous Jungle Cruise. World famous around the world. My name is Skipper Molina and I'll be our skipper for as far as we get today. But just reminder. Thank you. Please remain seated with your hands, arms, legs, and feet inside the boat at all times. And parents, watch your beautiful children. And the other ones too, they also have feelings. Oh yeah, one more thing, what was it? I forgot. If you go to your right, you'll see Indiana Jones and the Temple of the Forbidden Eye, which is currently closed right now due to all the snakes getting out. There's over 5,000 snakes that are currently missing, so if you guys see one, please let us know. We're looking for them. Anyways, friends, if you look to your left-hand side up that way, you will see crocodiles in their crock pot. That's pretty cool. Oh, and a tiger. Person in the middle! Little girl! Do you know what side of the tiger has the most stripes? No? I'll tell you. It's the outside. And wave goodbye to our three beautiful cobras up there. One, two, okay. One must have went missing or something. Just hopefully not in the boat again. Anyways, friends, we are now entering a sacred Indian elephant bathing pool. They all have their trunks on today. We checked. So don't feel weird. Go ahead and take photos of them. I can't believe it. Everyone, that is an alligator right there. What do you guys call an alligator in a vest? Don't ruin it for everybody. An investigator, guys. Right there, that's a elephant. That's Bertha, actually. She actually shows us why we don't spend too much time in the water. Yeah, you'll turn into an elephant. It almost happened to me a couple times. I'm kidding, I don't shower. Do you guys shower? No, I didn't think so by the smell of my boat. Squirrels, they don't like showers. You can get down. Thank you, buddy. Anyways, friends, we're going to go see base camp now, which is going to be right up ahead on your right-hand side. You'll see it very soon. Where is base camp at? Look straight ahead. You'll see base camp. We're going to ignore that happened, okay? Seems a little dangerous. Oh my goodness, I can't believe it. Everyone, this is actually Dr. Chinoske's camp. He told me, make sure this doesn't happen again. This is the fourth time today. And you know what, friends? I think it's the gorilla with the shotgun. He's calling all the shots here. Yeah. Did you guys see the Jeep? They left the lights on. Now they'll never get it to turn over. Oh, friends. Please don't make any sudden movement or noises like a banana. The gorilla, they find it very appealing. So appealing, they jump into our boats. That one did last time. Yeah, I'm still wondering what happened to the boat and the people in it. It's okay to laugh, I do. Anyways, my friends, we're going to turn down the Nile River now. The Nile River is the longest river in the world. It goes on for Niles. And if you don't believe me, guess what? You're in a boat. You're in a boat. B-O-T-E, boat. That is an African bull elephant. That's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, so definitely take photos. You'll never see another one ever again. That right there is an African bull elephant. That is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, so definitely take your photos. You'll never see another one ever again. Okay, my friends, we're going to come now into the African belt. I bet none of you have ever seen these animals before, so I will be naming them. The barcode-looking ones, zebras. The ones next to the zebras, bearded zebras. The ones behind them, bamboo. And the ones in front of the bamboo are palm trees. And if you guys like zebras, don't look in the cave. I'm just kidding. He looks dead. tired. He looks dead tired. Yeah, we'll let him rest in peace though. My friends right there on the right hand side, everybody, that is Skipper Felix. Today is his first day, and from the looks of it, will also be his last. My boss, Alberta Falls, told me to keep an eye out for him, actually. Yeah. Luckily for us, she said nothing about rescuing him. I don't know why they're messing with that rhino. They always get their point across. That's awkward. I took a wrong turn somewhere. I was told to go around the hippo pool today. I'm going through the hippo pool now. But we sank 4 boats through here yesterday. Don't worry, only 4 of them were mine. I'd be concerned. Okay, everyone, they're wiggling their ears and they're making bubbles. I need everyone to cover their ears. I'm gonna scare them. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Papew, scared them stiff. Made his jaw drop. Just saved all your lives, you're welcome. We almost look like that boat. And honestly, guys, that boat looks like the Mekong Maiden, which was actually the boat Skipper Felix was driving. So does anybody see the rest of the boat? Do you see the rest of the boat? Do you see it? No, where? No? If you look to your left, you'll see the jungle. My favorite plant's the green one. I found it, everyone. That's what you call the Mekong Maiden, and that's also what you call a chimp wreck. Anyways, let's forget about that. That's Skipper Felix's problem and not mine. On the left-hand side of the boat, you will see Maggie and Annette. I heard Annette's quite a catch. That's so cute. They're giving each other butterflies. Oh. You know what, friends? I like butterflies and all, but they're just not what they used to be. Caterpillars. Okay, friends, we're coming up to the moment we've all been waiting for. We're coming up to the 8th wonder of the world, the backside of water! Woo! 028, Disney, of course. Steven's stealing all of our thunder. That's Steven right there. Skipper Steven, one of the nicest men you'll ever meet. Anyways, friends, we are now in an area known for fishing. Something about the fishes here, they bite really well, yeah. Me and my boss were talking about it the other day, but she told me to be careful over here, which I thought was a little weird. Well, let me think about it. Oh, okay, never mind. Everyone, I figured it out. These are hungry piranhas traveling all the way from Hungary. Don't ask me how they got here. I don't even know. I just saved your life, you're welcome. As we turn the corner, everyone, you'll see Trader Sam's gift shop. And before anyone asks, no, we did not leave those monkeys. We left the elephant. Sam won't be back for another 15 minutes. Me too, Sam, me too. You know what? I liked everyone so much. We're going to take a photo together. So on the count of 3, we're going to smile. Ready? 1, 2, 3, smile. I'm just messing with you guys. We're not actually paying the monkey to take our photos. I was told he was doing it for the exposure. We are now approaching the monkey as part of our cruise now, the return to civilization. As we approach the dock, keep your hands, arms, legs, and feet inside the boat. We don't want to scratch the dock. It's brand new. Before we all part our separate ways, I would like to give a special thanks to all those who laughed with me today. Thank you for laughing. And for those who didn't, thank you for leaving. Just for that fake laugh, we're not singing happy birthday now. Is there any other birthdays though? Okay, great. Okay, everyone, you have definitely all been an outstanding crew, but soon I'm going to need everybody outstanding somewhere else. You'll be helped out by Philippe and... I can't read that far. You guys, two very special words now, and those are get out. Everyone, please get out. Watch your head, watch your step, use those hand rails, everybody. If you enjoyed your cruise, my name's Skipper Molina, and if you didn't, that's not my problem. Watch your head, watch your step, use those hand rails. Thank you,
I'm going to go home to Otamante.